Okay. So, I'm going to be doing a slime collection because I did get some more slime. I keep it in this little thing. Yeah. So, first. First one is my Arctic Grape Butter. Purple with grape. I mean, purple with purple glitter. My ice cube peppermint. Blue with white and blue glitter. So who's going to play Dobby, the handsome Jersey doorman you fall for? Bada bang, I got your doorman right here. And you can keep him. This is my silver shimmer glitter slime. It's a bunch of little glitters in it. This is my blackberry. What kind of werewolf are you?
Not very scary, but I'm adorable. Anthropologetic. Get a little human in your face.
This one does really good bubbles. I'm not gonna poke this one, but this is my rose gold. Fairy dust. This is my dragon fruit slime. It's basically this slime, but I didn't want to call it the same thing. This is also a butter. This one's really small. Fits in this really tiny container. This is my strawberry crystal slime. It's The crystals don't even stay in, so it's basically my strawberry slime. It's actually a putty, but I put it in this with crystals, and now it's my strawberry crystal slime.
Music coming out? I do actually. So I released Ins and Outs recently, and I've also been in the studio writing my debut record. It's a process that I love very much.
It's not even stretchy. That's my slime collection. My next is my squishy collection. So, I'm gonna go get my squishies. And in here is also some slime stuff, like, extras like glitter, beads, and you know, stuff like that. Okay, I'm just really trying to get situated. So I have two slimes in here that I need to work on. This one's water and this one's too sticky. I need to add more activators to those. So, I have this goldish brownish glitter. This yellow glitter. I have some tape. I have this magnetic putty. Orbeez that just getting smaller. I have this lime green.